Guten Tag.
Hello, my name is Andreas Doms. I am a refrigeration and air conditioning engineer. Today, I would like to show you how the Testo 770-3 clamp meter aids me in my day-to-day work. I personally think it's great that Testo now offers measuring instruments for electrical factors. At first glance, you can see that the clamp meter not only has a great design, but also features a two-line display with background illumination, making it easy to read the measuring values. The innovative clamping mechanism is particularly worth highlighting, and this is what I want to show you now. It's extremely easy to measure currents with this clamp geometry. If the wires are very close together, this shape is especially well suited. Even if the cables are close together, this one is a three-phase triple contactor, all three phases are easy to record and read. And the measurement is taken relatively quickly without any great effort. Taking the small test system with a single-phase compressor, I'd like to demonstrate two important features of this clamp meter. On the one hand, power measurement, and on the other hand, the inrush measurement, or even starting current measurement. To measure the power, I hook the clamp meter onto the phase line of the compressor, turn the selection wheel to W for watt, and at the same time as using the measuring tips, measure the supply voltage with the compressor. The instrument shows the cosine pi power factor and the active, reactive, and apparent power directly on the display. That makes my daily work a whole lot easier. The second really interesting feature on this instrument is the inrush measurement. This means the starting current is recorded. To do this, I connect the clamp meter to the compressor phase again, select the current input as the measurement parameter, push this inrush button here at the bottom of the measuring instrument, and then start up the compressor. The maximum current input of this compressor is now displayed, which wouldn't have been possible with a standard current input measurement. Once all of the measurements are finished, I can transfer the results to my smartphone using the Testo Smart Probes app. All I need to do this is a Bluetooth connection between the clamp meter and a smartphone. With the new Testo 770-3 clamp meter, I can carry out nearly all of my electrical measuring tasks within air conditioning and refrigeration technology both reliably and easily. I think the innovative clamping mechanism and easy data transfer to my smartphone are particularly brilliant.